Gabriele Tarquini, Andy Prior,
with the race over, let's take a look at the classified results. With the results confirmed, Ferrari move further ahead at the top of the Constructors' Championship.